I always had, like, I had a teacher tell me in like 7th, 8th grade, one of the few years I went to school. I think it was like, her name was like Miss Wajda. I don't know, history or some shit. She looked at me. She said, "Sean, you're the reason why they build prisons."
Oh, Jesus Christ! You're a little kid. Imagine that.
Nah, dude. But she fucking nail on the head, dude. Like, I was a fucking shit bag, you know?
It's right.
Like,